crap, I'll check it out.
Isn't he, like, some negotiator for peace or something?
I think I've seen him on the cover of a magazine, yeah.
Yeah, trying to make some kind of peace deal in South America or some shit. So what's he doing here?
Beats me. I'm due for some grub.
Right. See ya.
good. Got myself a new baby girl out there.
Thanks, yeah.
Didn't figure I'm getting an ad this late tonight.
You're not so old. Oh, heads up, Jim. The fat one's working in the good stage. She's got some kind of hair up her ass.
Gunshot. We'll investigate.
I see right through you, man. Get those hands. That was my weak hand.
This guy's insane.
Anything?
All clear.
sweep the area. Nothing over here.
Because you didn't get the odometer notarized.
What's going on here?
Any notarized anything?
Ain't no one ever taught you no English neither, cowboy, but I can't help you there either. No stamp, no mileage pay.
You can read the odometer yourself, you goddamn cow.
That's a wrap. We'll have to report you for that.
You! Ah!
One of those fancy French circuses lately?
I'm going for a smoke, doll.
Enjoy.
Fucking kidding me, these mines are live?
Yeah, they're live.
But that's insane, we could all get blown to fucking shit.
No one's gonna die. Working this post for years and nothing's ever happened. Mr. Dexter just wants to prove a point of how safe these little bastards are.
Oh, this is just wrong.
Relax, okay? They need to be activated and tripped before they explode, so unless you're gonna be doing a spontaneous song and dance, Michael Jackson style, you got nothing to worry about. Check it out.
Got it.
Mr. Travis, it had better be a goddamn emergency. You know this is my... I'd be honored, Mr. T. God bless you. Let's get it together, bitches. That was the man. It's not every day I get to kill the legend.
You're now entering the Dexter Industries Research Facility, where the top minds of science and technology strive to make the impossible possible. Dexter Industries, where the magic happens.
Hydrodynamics. My. You mind telling us why you're stealing company files, Floyd?
You're not scaring me. I know my rights. Yeah, I have rights. You and this whole place, you are finished. You hear me? My God, all those people, that young girl. What kind of monsters are you?
The kind who like their privacy, Floyd. Now, why were you snooping around the silo facility? Working for Stallion Armaments?
What? No,
they wouldn't bother with amateurs. I'm guessing, what? Civil rights group? Left-wing paper?
Sounds about right. Some bleeding heart liberals itching to take down the man. What is the pay grade for a company mall? I wonder.
Oh, not nearly enough.
What are you talking about? Enough for what?
Why, for legal fees, of course. Corporate espionage is a serious offense, Floyd. You see, we don't need to violate your precious rights. We can ruin you. Well, you and your wife Samantha, your boys Elliot and Philip, I believe. We can take you to court.
I got a body here, possibly dead. Hold on.
everyone knows, and everyone looks the other way. Just a friendly piece of co-worker advice. You go blabbering about secret labs, and you're bound for a little sit-down with the management.
Not again. Oh, here we go again.
space. There's been an accident.
Situation.
Receptionist? His wife can't stand him. Goddamn mailman wants him dead. So,
why am I shit?
Ease up. This guy can't do shit.
I mean, come on. What's he gonna do? Kill me?
Yeah, of course. I'd better.
I consider myself a pretty mellow guy.
Dr. Green?
So you hear this? Steven got his... Thank you.
Oh, did you see that? Oh, that was vicious.
Oh, man. Fucking rock the house, I'm sure, and I fucking know it. Can you feel it?
Yeah! Oh, yeah, I know what you mean. It's gonna be killer.
Oh, yeah, baby. You guys are cool. Seriously.
What's going on here?
Where'd you wander off to now?